for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. These hours I'm data mats, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but coming with the dope still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleaver, you gon' end up like a vegetable.
All right, coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. All right, so here he is, the number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title. Took a long winning streak in many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but he is confident he is going to maximize it and leave as not just a contender, but a UFC champion.
Carlos Condit has proven to be one of the most durable and complete fighters in the UFC today. He has amazing cardio, tremendous heart and will, and he has no weaknesses as far as technique goes.
He is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, and in a division that has so much depth in that top 15, it's even more remarkable that this man has remained the hunted. The question tonight, with a powerful challenger out of that blue corner, can he walk away and still?
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Condit is 8 years his senior. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Smergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 64 wins, 20 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, presenting the challenger, the natural born killer, Carlos Condit. And now, the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Mecca, Saudi Arabia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Fedor!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
You ready? You ready?
Go, scheduled for five rounds if need be. All right, so without further delay, here we go. Round one is underway. It's the UFC Welterweight Championship, and there is the champion out of the red corner working his way to the center of the octagon. He has defended this belt in the past and believes if he can do so again tonight, and here and still, he could go down as one of the greatest 170-pound fighters in UFC history. In order to do just that, he has said, I've got to get off to a good start here tonight. We'll see if he attacks offensively here. Nice punch by Condit. Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely. That one appeared to stun him.
The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this? He clipped him. He's got to be careful here. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Hit him hard with that hook.
Hook there, Joe.
Big overhand. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Left hand lands flush over the top. Just over 3 minutes to go. Whoa!
Oh, big knee! He's hurt!
And there he swung with a haymaker.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Whoa!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Medoff's leg appears to be hurt here. Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here. Big shots! Nice leg kick.
How about that chin?
That one hurt.
Well, the kick lands to the head there, Joe, but I gotta say, he moved right into it. So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least, get that guard up. Not a good look for him here. Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt. Tags him with the uppercut. 45 seconds remain in the round. And he gets hit with an outside leg kick. 30 seconds remain in the round.
Whoa! This could be it.
Just as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Watch this again here. Right on the button.
So there he is, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets it done by way of knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion.
So there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight.